After wrapping up the shoot of Zoya Akhtar's Gully Boy, Ranveer Singh is now gearing up for Rohit Shetty's Simmba. He will be starting the shooting in a month's time. Interacting with the media, Ranveer shared his excitement working for the first time with Rohit Shetty, who wants him to transform his physique to play the role of police officer, Ranveer said.
Simmba, of course, my first collaboration with Rohit Shetty, which I know people are very excited about, me more than anyone, you know, to be diving into the masala genre with the king of the genre is an incredible opportunity that I'm extremely excited to be commencing principal shooting in about a month's time. I'm starting prep for the film tomorrow, hopefully wearing aviator carreras throughout the film. So tomorrow I start the physical work. Mr. Rohit Shetty is very keen that I have big muscles in the film. Jab tu wardi pehnega na, to wardi phatni chahiye.
Ranveer will play a rowdy policeman in Simmba. It also stars Sara Ali Khan and Sonu Sood in lead roles. It is scheduled to hit the screens on December 28.